Hello and welcome to another, well, a new Let's Play on Meadow Grove Farm. So we've taken a bit of time away from Greenwich Valley. We've played a lot of it. So we've decided to do a contractor series, single player. So we are, at the moment, we are drilling for the dairy farmer. So it just doesn't like this hill at the moment. The tractor doesn't. So we'll stop in a bit and I'll jump out and I'll show you the tractor and what we've got. This is our latest tractor purchase, and the drill is our latest. It was a demo one, but then we decided to just buy it. So yeah, at the moment we're just drilling. Last night did a bit of baling, and I've just got to bring the bales up to the dairy farm for the guy, because we've got some land. We've got land. We have the contract to, well, I have, that I didn't actually know about, that come with the place where I've purchased. And yeah, it's got a shed and a couple of acres of grass on it. So we baled that last night for him. I'm just gonna bring it up because it's actually on a tractor and trailer ready to come. It's just parked up in the field at the moment. So yeah. Right, let's pick that up, turn that off. So yeah, it's Fendt 939, black edition, limited edition. It's got TM900 high power tyres on it, wheel weight on it at the back, and then we've got a Herschen seed drill. Yeah, we've just drilled wheat. This is our second field for the farmer, because first field we drilled, it didn't take us that long to do. So we're going to do some contracts. We're going to do some contracts today. Yeah, we're going to do some baling and harvesting. that's farm bales. We'll do. We will get 50, and then they want taking to the barn. Ah, the barn is all the way over there. Brilliant. So it's 15. Right, okay. So they can accept that contract. So it's 15 and mow field 15, then bale it, and then grass it to make silage bales to take. So yeah. I've got the perfect two pieces of equipment for that job. In the shed at the moment. Just need to stop here and jump out. Gate. So, yeah, we will be taking this. Yeah, we'll be taking this back to the farm. So here's our yard. I see the fence been out on the job. I'll leave this hooked up. So yeah, some of our equipment, we've got two slow tankers at the moment, we have got a drill, but we needed a bigger drill, so we brought that one. Baler. Okay. So we're going to stick on the fast track today. I haven't driven the fast track or used the fast track in a while. We are going to get a second combine, but at the moment that's doing us pretty well. We've just brought the foldable header for it, so we don't have to use a thingy at the back. Just going to take this outside a second and just sort the thingies out. So yeah. So yeah, we have got two big M's at the moment. We're just gonna get this job done, but I just wanna move this over here so it follows me. Maybe having another one of these fast tracks soon. I've been speaking to the dealership because we've got two Massies. We're waiting at two Vultras, but we didn't. So we stopped in the end. For some reason, when I put the follow me on, it turns the lights on. I have no idea. So we've got to go past a dairy turning. Because this field, that field is owned by the dairy. I've just drilled that for them. So they got two fields of wheat, which, and then they own that. That driver needs to slow down. One thing I like with the big M, it's I don't have to have a tractor spare to, like, if I need one. So yeah, we're just I'll wait until he's catched up. Caught up with me. So yeah, let's go have a quick look. So yeah, that's the big M. The rows that it's chucking out, because I haven't ever had it on this setting. So yeah, it's doing pretty well for the rows. Just gonna run up and have a wonder. Thank you. So yeah, we're just doing jobs at the moment. We'll get this job done. And then, don't know. We'll see. Yeah, we've got, I know this is cheating a bit, but we've got a auto load trailer that we've recently purchased. That we are using today. So yeah, that's us. Just sell the bales, but yeah, that's us done for an episode. So thanks for watching, please like and subscribe, and as always, bye for now.